Once I started to expand my work to have a conversation about the invasion in Ukraine, I started noticing in the news sandbags, sometimes three stories high, protecting cultural monuments. We're building our own sandbag monument outside of the gallery.
It kind of increases the level of empathy I have for what's going on there, even though that's not what's going on here. But yeah, like putting myself in that position kind of makes me see things in a different perspective.
We have got probably half a dozen folks out there that are having fun and learning great things, forming a sense of community, I think, as well.